says influencer. Good shirt.
You want to add to say that the old color?
Yes.
You are Muzana?
No.
Good morning, Internet. It is 8:05 in the morning and welcome back to the channel. I'm ready to move on again. I already loaded up Savannah. As you can see, I only have to put up my extra fuel bladders on the bike. But before I do so, I just want to show you on the map kind of where I am and what my route was from, where did I start from Maunbu to Kubu Island, because I haven't shown you yet, actually. Okay, so in the last episode, I left Maun and then I followed this road on to Guetta, and then from Guetta, I think Kubu Island is somewhere here. I think we went something like this over the Magadi Gadi Pans, I think, to Kubu Island, somewhere there. And then I drove like this to Orapa, and now I'm somewhere here, I think. And today I am going to this place here, which is called Palapje. So I'll just follow this road here to Seroe and then on to Palapje.
Please drive to highlighted route. I will. Bye! Okay. Let's do this then. On to Palapje. The distance is 238 kilometers, so that will be easy peasy. I will ride on the paved road, I think. Don't believe there are any other options. And we got another animal disease control point. There are so many of these points in Botswana and also in Namibia. I really wonder for how long they've had this outbreak of foot and mouth disease. It must be for a long time because they have so much infrastructure checking it. Oh wow, that's a big gun. Hi!
Hello.
Good, and you?
Yeah. How are you heading to?
Excuse me?
Where are you heading to?
To Palapje.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Oh, thank
you. Yeah? Okay, thanks. That's fine. I haven't cleaned my visor yet. It is so dirty. I should have done that. But as soon as I put my helmet off somewhere, then I tend to forget about it. And then when I leave in the morning, I'm like, oh yeah, should have cleaned my visor, because it still has all this dust from riding with the boys. Just quickly turning around, because I saw some people selling food there. Let's see what they have, because I'm hungry. Hello! How are you?
I'm fine.
You're selling some food?
Yes.
Oh, what do you have?
I have baba.
Uh huh.
Baba is the one.
Is that the potato?
Yeah.
Potato?
Not a potato, papa.
Ah, pop.
Yes.
Ah, yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Nice.
And a free range chicken.
Ooh. And what's in there?
This one.
This one? What?
This one is the meat.
Oh.
I'm going to pound it.
Oh, it's all chicken.
This one?
Yeah.
No, this one is a cow.
Ah, cow. Yeah, I'll have some. One meal.
You're eating here or you're going?
I'll eat here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
I'm going to Palapje.
Hey.
Hey.
You are from where?
From
from the Netherlands. Mm-hmm. Do you live in Palapia?
Me?
Yeah?
I live in Suri.
Ah, nice. You come here every day?
Yes, every day. What?
So this sign says food available in... So, but Setswana is the language, no?
This one, Setswana.
Your language is called Setswana.
Yeah, it's Swana.
Yeah. Or
Setswana.
Setswana, yes. Yeah. But it means food available.
Yes.
Yes. I'm going to enjoy a local meal on the side of the road. Over here.
This is my
food station. Ah, yes, yes. Thank you. Yeah. So this meal costs 30 pula. And got the pap and got some chicken and some cabbage. I've had pap in South Africa also and in Namibia. It's kind of the staple food. It's what you can make from that maize meal that I was also carrying around in Namibia. That that pap is made from maize meal, right?
Yeah, it's the maize meal.
Maize meal, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. Just wanted to double check. But yeah, they make it from maize meal and it's kind of staple food in, oh, can I say Southern Africa? I don't know if they eat this also further up north, I don't know. Oh, it's good, I like it. So she's making, this one was called makoto.
Makoto, yes.
And it's the meat of the cow.
And the intestines.
And intestines,
yes.
Mixed.
Mixed.
And what was in this? What's in this pan?
This one is bokobe jale rotse.
Moch.
Bokobe jale rotse.
Bokobe jale rotse.
Bokobe jale rotse.
Okay. And what is it?
Yeah, this one is mealy milk.
Ah.
Mixed with sour milk.
Uh huh.
And something like a watermelon.
Is it like dessert? Like sweet? Is it sweet?
Yeah, it's a bit sweet, a bit sourish, like that. Hey.
Ah,
you
okay.
Can eat it with this one, or you can eat with the free-range chicken.
Ah, you mix, it's like pap, kind of?
Yeah, it's kind of pap.
Ah, okay, okay.
And this one is also our traditional, you see?
What's this?
This one.
Oh, that's that.
You mix
also.
It, that's the thing, the mixture for.
Oh, so when you heat this up, then it will become that.
Exactly. Ah. That one is already mixed with the mealy milk.
Ah, okay. Okay. I see.
And this one is samp.
Oh, samp, yeah. Yes. I know that one.
Yeah, this is samp.
They eat this also in South Africa a lot, yeah?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So how many hours does it take to cook all of this?
This one?
Yeah.
2 hours is enough.
2 hours.
Yeah, 2 hours is enough. Our hustle place. Yeah. Hustle here. We come here every morning around after 7.
After 7? Food ready.
We leave in the evening around 6.
Oh, long day.
Only cooking traditional food.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not cooking spaghetti, rice,
no.
No. Only traditional.
Awesome.
Those spaghetti we eat at home.
Yeah.
So this one is rare.
For you, oh, at home you eat spaghetti?
Yeah, you eat spaghetti, rice.
Ah.
But this one, you will be lazy to make it because it's a process.
Because it takes so long.
Exactly.
Because why do you have to stamp it so long to for the mixing?
To mix,
or?
Yeah, so that it can mix well.
Ah.
And it's very nice.
Really?
Very, very nice. This one is very nice.
But the intestines, are they dried? Or okay. So this is the intestine with the
yeah. This is the intestines.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm about to stick that in my mouth. Okay. Mmm.
Yeah, it's very.
Oh, so it's good.
Yeah, it's good. Mm. Really, really good.
I did not expect that.
Really?
When I see that, I'm like,
Oh, this one is very nice.
It was good.
It's very nice.
Wow.
And here they like it.
Yeah?
They like it a lot.
Like a lot. Makoto.
Makoto.
Let me give you a small tip. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Eh? Good luck. Thanks. Bye, ladies.
Bye.
Bye. Right.
We did a whole photo shoot. Oh, that food was good. It didn't look so good and it didn't sound so good. It was actually really tasty. And it's the first traditional Botswana food that I've tried. So that's always nice. Try some local stuff. I'm now close to what's this place called? Sowuwo? No. I'm about 5 kilometers from a bigger place. I'm just going to fill up on fuel because I'm almost empty, and then I'll continue to Palapje. Well, I made it to Palapje, and I'm actually kind of riding in a traffic jam. How about that? It is busy here. In here. Oh, look at that. Little babies. Oi, he's so cute. See if they have room for me. Hello. How are you? Good, thanks. Let's go and have a look at Old Palapje. That's my first thing I want to see today. Where am I going? I already passed the entrance to Old Palapje a few kilometers back, but I can't just enter. I first have to get permission from somebody in this village. Supposedly it's somewhere here. I'm feeling this is going to be a bit of a mission. Hi.
Hi.
Can I ask you something? I'm looking for the person to get permit to Old Palapje.
You are looking for what?
Old Palapje? Yeah, but I need a permit.
Permit?
Yeah.
You get, you go to you see the sign of Old Palapje.
Yeah.
You go to the gate and you will, they will help you.
There's people there.
Yes.
Ah.
There are people.
Ah, okay. I didn't see anyone, but okay, no, I'll check. Thank you. I didn't see anyone when I passed there, but let's try. Oh, maybe there are people. Oh, there's somebody sleeping there. How are you? Where can I get the permit?
Just the house after here.
Wait, let me get my helmet off because I cannot hear you.
Where you are going there?
That way, yeah?
We are going there. They say hump here, I guess you saw it.
A what? Speed bump.
Hey.
Yeah?
Yeah, first one.
First one?
First the house.
On the right?
Hey, on the right.
Okay, there
it's
I can get...
It's a castle.
It's a castle.
Hey, the house is a castle.
A castle?
Yeah.
A castle?
Yeah. Oh. You enter there and you tell her you want to pay to enter the palace.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I'll try that. Okay.
She will write you a receipt and you
okay.
Pay there.
Okay, all right.
And then you come and
come go. Back. Okay, I will. Okay, thanks. Back I go. This way again. Looking for the speed bump and a castle. Speed bump. Is this a castle? It's a house, I would say. Good morning.
How are you?
Good, and you?
I see you passing there. Come back.
Yeah. I'm looking for the place for the permit.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm selling tickets.
You're selling tickets? Mm. You're the influencer. It says influencer. Good shirt.
You want to add to say that the old color?
Yes.
You are Motswana.
Huh?
You are Motswana.
No.
You are not Motswana. You have a residential permit.
No.
Okay.
I'm from Netherlands.
Okay. You pay 30 and this trend, which means it's 50 pula.
50 pula?
Yeah, I come in
the okay. Well, I found the place. She already saw me driving up and down. I arrived just at the feeding time of the chickens. How about that? If I like it here. Mm-hmm. Yes.
You stay in Palapa.
No, I stay in Palapa.
You know the place, Ghana. You have the GPS.
Yes, I know where it is.
Your name?
Nora Lee.
Oi. First name and surname. You are not afraid. You travel there alone.
Yeah. Okay, bye. Step by step, I'm getting there. I found her. Yes. No. Sorry?
Where are you from?
Netherlands. Thank you. We're in. Finally. To the church. Look at this. Wow. Look at this. These bricks were all handmade. Wow, this is cool. So I'm now at the kind of the centerpiece of Old Palapje, this church or what's left of it. But in this whole area where Old Palapje used to be, there has been archaeological evidence of the Middle Stone Age, Late Stone Age, Early Iron Age, and these remains. And this church was built in 1892. So at that moment, the Bangwata tribe had Old Palapje as their capital, and they were led by King Khama III, or King Khama, I'm not sure how to pronounce it. Let's say King Khama III, and he adopted Christianity. And this was the church that was built there. And so the Bangwata tribe had this Old Palapje as their capital for only 13 years. But they believe at that time 300,000 people used to live in this area. And at some point the water reserves dried up. And so they moved the capital to what's now called, I think, Seruo. It's that town that I passed just after I had that food stall food on the side of the road. 5 kilometers from there. That town that I passed, that is the current kind of capital of the Bangwata people. Thank you. That was a church. Now let's check out some of the other ruins that are here. Some more ruins here. What was this? Marketplace. This was thought to be a shop which served the town of Old Palapje. And I am back at the main gate. Thank you. So that was Old Palapje, and now going to ride back to New Palapje. So that was it for today. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please give a big thumbs up and subscribe down below, and then I'll see you in the next video.